guess what? I am at home. The vlog's kind of late, but who cares? Nobody watches my videos either. But lately, I have been listening to Yellow Hearts, and it's such a banger. And it's in my head like 24/7. Also, as this is all sunshines and yellows, so my inspirations will be these eye makeup looks from Pinterest. Let's create something. So I'm using my regular old Maybelline's Fit Me foundation. I got reminded of putting a mirror by my side in between, so I'm using my eyeshadow palette here for the mirror. So after a lot of dabbing, I'm applying my concealer from Maybelline itself. Okay, so the base is ready and I'm using my eyebrow gel from Teen Tane for shaping my eyebrows and filling in. Okay, so I'm using this palette from Mars under the range The City Paradise. I have the palette named Kolkata, and you know, its pigmentation is really, really awesome. So I'm using this palette because it has the perfect shade of yellow that I require. Using the brown for the outer areas. So I also added the shimmer highlighter at the corners. I'm using the same yellow for the blush as well. Okay, so I have also got these beads and I would like to use it as a part of my makeup. It turned out really pretty and I liked it. Next, I'll be using the eyeliner. Okay, so this is Lakme's Cushion Matte Lipstick in the shade Nude Brown. So I'll be just dabbing it on my lips to get the tint.
She put my name with yellow hearts. Her favorite color like the stars. I didn't listen very hard when she told me she was crazy from the start.